see.
Doesn't seem so complicated.
I need to put something in those arms. But what? Perfect. I have four. Let's solve this.
You did very well. With his physical form, we can finish this. Our scientists informed me that you could do two things. Destroy his remains, or purify them and save his soul. It's up to you.
It wasn't her intentions to come to this. It wasn't her fault. I gotta save her.
Okay. To purify its evil, we'll need to perform a stronger spell than simple salt. Use the Book of the Dead. We received a strong energy signature from it.
The aura marks this page. It's gotta be the spell. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna need a place and several things to prepare this.
We're detecting a strong energy in the center of the salt circle. You should go and investigate what it is. Be careful.
Thank you.
I can prepare the spill here. Alright, let's see what ingredients I need. Nothing's happened. This doesn't seem to be the right answer. These are all the ingredients. Let's get to work.
Very good work. Our scientists inform us that you must put the remains in a special place. You can use the altar. Once they're placed, use salt to purify and execute the spell. That would have to work.
Would it have to work? When I get out of here, I'm kicking your ass.
Ah!
Go.
Hear me? The machine has gone crazy. It seems the curse is over. Good job. We'll find a way to get you out.
Born, we live, and we die. A perfect triquetra that adapts to everything. Always present. I should never have trusted her. I knew of her greed and hatred for the world, but I never thought she would take it this far. Now, it all makes sense. Every occultist knows the ancient demons. Most of all, Barkham, for his false promises of riches and power. A suffering and needy soul is easy prey to be tempted and corrupted. When Anna prepared the ritual, she changed the symbols to opening the portal and invoke him. All this time I thought the evil was only in me, but it was somewhere else. A simple object, but a significant one. A gift I gave her, the damn doll. Wasting no time, I headed towards the room in search of the doll. The evil in me is only a part of it. What a fool I was. I looked for a way to burn her and finally end this evil. evil came back to me and took control once again, leaving me unconscious. Sometime later, I was able to recover. A huge pain ran through my scarred back. Punishment for trying to destroy the doll. At that moment, I understood that it was too late, that I could never end the evil. All was lost. With my last strength, I will trace a circle of salt, enclosing my body so that when the time comes and I lose control, my evil part will be trapped and die. I am so sorry I cannot eradicate this evil. I never wanted this. I hope someday someone knowledgeable in sorcery can do something about it.
Something strange has happened. It's still there. It's outgrowing.
It was you. All this time. It was you.